Hello, sport fan. This is Stephen Hill for Sports Choice Plus. I'm bringing you a very special breakdown. I'm going to be covering the Cleveland Browns taking on the Tennessee Titans. Before I get right into that, make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel so you can get all the updates each and every time we have breakdowns here at Sports Choice Plus. Without further ado, let's get right into the action. Looking at both these teams coming in, I was pleasantly surprised by the Tennessee Titans. They showed up against the Colts. And Derrick Henry showed his ass. What I mean, when you're looking at just what he did, he ran all over the Colts. He did what he wanted to do. He played with conviction. He hit the holes. He basically ran over everything in sight. He really led them with the 3 touchdowns in the first half. You're seeing just how he played fast and physical. And, you know, it caught the Colts off guard. You know, usually Tennessee Titans are slow starting. They're not starting this fast offensively to where you can warm up the car a little bit. You can go around the block a little bit. Tennessee is still not warmed up. But in this game, they brought their A game in a division matchup. You look at the Cleveland Browns, how they were able to eke out a victory against the Jacksonville Jaguars. And you're looking overall at Cleveland and Nick Chubb and company. You're seeing how they're able to run the ball and how they're able to set up everything else pretty much for the rest of the day. You looked at Deuce. You looked at how Deuce was able to match up basically with Baker Mayfield, and they were able to get him 100 and some plus yards. He was all over the field. And when I'm just looking at Jarvis Landry and seeing how Jarvis Landry was all over the place. He was used like Odell Beckham Jr. normally is used. And you're just seeing how these guys connected at such a level that, you know, it made it hard for Jacksonville to keep up in the football game. When you have Nick Chubb, when you have Juice, and you have so many different people that can make plays on the offensive side of the ball, the Browns are not getting the most out of their offense, but they're doing what's best for them as a team to win football games. That's what I applaud. When you're looking at this matchup against Tennessee, they're going to have to see where their defense is, the Browns, that is, because Derrick Henry is a monster. When he gets running downhill, good luck, good night. But you also have to think, that's not the only part of the offense for the Titans. When you look at the tight end position, they are loaded at the tight end position for Tennessee. When you look at the wide receiver position, they have some hidden gems that don't go off every week. But when they get their opportunity and their number is called, they can go off as well. And you look at Ryan Tannehill. Ryan Tannehill right now is playing some good football. He's making the right decisions, making the right plays. 2 plays that was in that football game. They were obvious pass situations, but they audibled out. And you saw Ryan Tannehill look over to Vrabel. He says, we're not running this play. We're going to audible out. We're going to keep the hot hand going with Derrick Henry. And that's what kind of quarterback you need to make sure you're in a championship hunt, because they're just feeding a hot hand with Derrick Henry. So in this matchup, I know Cleveland's been successful the last couple of weeks. It's going to be a old-fashioned slobber knocker. You're going to see old-fashioned football in this game. You're going to see a lot of ground and pound from both sides. And I think Derrick Henry's going to come out on top in this one. I know that Kareem Hunt and I know that Nick Chubb on the other side are pretty good, but you're looking at a potential MVP of the NFL right now on the offensive side. Derrick Henry's going to do everything he needs to do. I think the Browns running backs are going to do that as well. I just think that there's a little bit more on the offensive side for Tennessee that we're going to be able to see. And I don't think they're going to unleash Baker Mayfield to the point where he can make a difference offensively in a head-to-head matchup, because I don't think it's going to be a shootout, but it's going to be a slobber knocker. All you Tennessee Titans fans, tighten up. All you Cleveland Browns fans, go ahead and get in the comment section and tell me what you think, Dog Pound. And as always, I want to thank y'all so very much for definitely supporting my channel and checking me out. Please make sure you're checking out the other videos and giving me your prediction picks on there too. And until next time, good people, y'all be safe.